even a shift or two of offensive zone time can stymie the pressure.
Love saved by Hellebuck off of Gaudet.
They turn it over. Look, Pionce out of the play, and it forces Hellebuck into an old school style catching glove save as he takes away Adam Gaudet's shot. Gaudet can shoot the puck too. That's a dangerous player.
Brody and Giordano up ahead of Lucas Dubé, all alone. Stop, rebound on the line, and it stays out. What a great stop by Hellebuck on that rebound chance that sat on the line.
Well, nobody had a better view than Brad Meyer right here. It goes off the post, off of Hellebuck, and he closes it up and holds on to it. Off the pad, slams the second one through there, goes off the post, comes back into the body of Hellebuck, and he's able to swallow it up. What a save.
Great job to get that blocker hand on it.
Capitals in on the attack at the line for Michael Kempe. The shot stopped in front, deflected, scramble, and cleared away from the blue paint.
That last opportunity by the Caps, a good blast in front. TJ Oshie just couldn't jam it. Nick Backstrom was on the far side, couldn't widget the puck out of the pads there. Hellebuck's a big, imposing goaltender.
Caught, and it knocked away. Down low, it goes to Bo Horvat. Another outstanding stop by Connor Hellebuck as he robs Horvat.
One goal hockey game, he's down and out. Connor Hellebuck, that athleticism. And most of the time you're gonna see Hellebuck make quiet positional saves, but he's shown tonight that his athleticism can sometimes bail him and his team out, and that certainly might be the save of the night.
Snaps this off the glass. This ends up on the stick of Bonino, give and go. Of that is Craig Smith and Nick Bonino playing give and go 2-on-0.
When you talk about important saves, this is unbelievable. Watch the span from Hellebuck. Both feet touching post, blocker glove touching post, spread eagle. What span from the 6'4" goaltender, and that is poised. Line mates and teammates, and I asked him, well, that can't be easy. Both of them speak Russian. He says they have a non-verbal communication about their line.
What a save by Connor Hellebuck off of Alex Ovechkin, and a left pad save.
Keeping Alex Ovechkin off the scoreboard, off the toe and out. Nice job by Connor Hellebuck on his details. That one, it was full athleticism. Nice kick toe save.
Stick of Sagan, again, it's to Klingberg. Back for Sagan. Oh, what a save! Connor Hellebuck, terrific glove save on the blast from Tyler Sagan.
This is his best chance, and it's a rocket that Hellebuck, moving left to right, is able to flash out the left glove hand. That's a beauty.
One-timer by Sagan. It was oscillating a little bit, pounds it, and a sassy glove grab by Connor Hellebuck.
Knocked down by Kyle Connor, but kept in the line. A bouncing puck right beside the net. Johnny Gaudreau trying to thread the needle. Can't get that through. And Hellebuck is down and makes the save.
And there's two acrobatic saves by Hellebuck on deflections as he was going to his right. The puck was going back to his left. Almost a clearing zone here. A double deflection. He's got Hellebuck down, but he's had to grab it, try to get control. And the frustration for Gaudreau, Hellebuck somehow able to get himself back.
Amazing what over 134 hits will do in a series to settle you into it.
Oh, Hellebuck misplayed it, and it nearly cost him. What a second chance that was for Bennett.
I can't believe he got across and made that save on the shot.
This is the one that he mishandles off the shoulder, doesn't know where it is, has to dive back with the glove. That was going right in the open net off the stick of Bennett, and I don't know how he got across and made that save.
As the Winnipeg Jet, as he gets the second assist, Maroon centers, oh, Connor Hellebuck absolutely robs the chance in front of the net. Connor Hellebuck with a bit of a chuckle.
You think he's having any fun, Dennis? Unbelievable. And again, this is just a continuation of what we've seen all night, where it comes up with those timely saves, and wow, that's hockey card material.
The windmill.